Hey guys, sorry about that, I completely forgot. I was actually watching Abdos Measure 26 walkthrough to the Triforce Heroes with three players. Yep, whoopsie daisy. Anyway, today we're going to continue on. As if you have followed me, you have gotten to chapter 19. Now, I would suggest you to play Invasion 2 right now, but that would be a lie. Because you will need to be extremely strong to play it. At least around level 40 on each character. Or more. Because these guys are strong and there's going to be many. So I'm serious. Don't go now. So next up we're going to go to chapter 19. And we're going to try and get further ahead. Rainbow Sage. This is going to be a lot of chatting, reading, and stuff, you know? Notre Sagesse. I speak actually French, but this is pretty easy. Oh, hi, Zora. Hi, Ryoma. Yeah, I should have picked the lighter hair because, I mean, it would be one very much better. And it'd actually be natural, not dark like that, because I'm brown. This looks just like a dark grayish black. So now we're out thanks to Leo.
Yes. That's true.
Let's go.
Hear me out. I will not lose.
You know what really annoys me about this chair? It squeaks. Like that little sound I made. It really embarrassed me because it sounded almost like a fart. That really, really annoys me sometimes. I mean, this one time my mom actually came in my room and she thought I farted. Literally. I told her, it's the chair and I had to show it to her. Literally. And I'm not doing it again. I'm gonna try and figure it out before the next episode, so yeah, you might never hear it again.
Thank you.
Yes.
Yes.
We stand together.
All right.
Now before we play, I need to show you guys something. You get teleported. Teleported again. Then you get here. Same thing for this one. You get teleported here, then here, then here. And then you go straight to there and you need to defeat these guys. That's the hard part. So be ready. Let's try and see if everyone's okay. Doesn't really need it. Okay, let's see. Select units. I'm not gonna need Hannah. Yeah, I'll take my son. Yep, okay, let's go. The hardest thing about this one is that I need to hold my tablet while I'm making the move. So yeah, this is gonna be really hard. Oh crap. Yeesh. Yeah, I'm waiting here just to be safe. I mean, seriously, that really surprised me. About Orochi, you go in. I want you to fight. This guy is... Whoops. Sorry. This is what I hate about my tablet. Sometimes I hate it by accident. Okay, Kitten, you go here. Go in. Yeesh. Yeah, you got a rabbit's beard. Who cares? Okay, now me. Let's go in. Let's wait. Let's see. Kana, you go here. You go down the stairs. Take Raja. Might as well, you know? Here's the thing. We can't have two, so we'll take Mitama this way. Do that. Sorry, I didn't know I was. Sorry.
You have my support.
Seriously, I lost one already? Oh, sorry about that. I'm actually, doing something. I got no choice but to use mend, huh? Come on, seriously, again? I don't notice it? This is so annoying.
Together we shall prevail. Thank you. Thank you. go.
Phew.
Stay alert.
Understood. All right.
There you go. Oh, hello. What?
What?
That's exactly what she said.
It can't be.
Indeed. No.
What?
Hear me out. Sacred blade.
I who committed the great sin. I who wove the divine colors, I call on you now, Seal of Flames. It's kind of different for both Birthright and Revelation, you know? Sorry.
Thank you.
Now, if you can see here, I'm doing another casual, but a little different. Harder. He 2 stars. Maybe next time here, I'll maybe place the 3rd star once I'm done with this one. Truth be told, I am actually trying to get the revelation. Yep. So, you might understand later on, but isn't it kind of weird that Azura's hiding a lot about her past? And that, for some reason, the gang glory sword is actually from another world that no one knows about much about the other world? Or about the crystal that Azura gives? Or anything at all? It's kind of weird, right? Well, you find out all about it in Revelation. That's what I want to do. That's what I want to get. That's what I am going to have soon. What? Izana! Izana?
Oh, no.
Nope. Izana, yep. I thought it was Izana. Whoopsie. So we got Izana. Well, it can't be that bad. Not like we're gonna talk to him anymore. So anyways, that was the episode. I hope you all liked it. Chapter 19. Next time we'll try to do chapter 20 and 21. We'll try to do them both. So bye guys, see you next time.